what do you love? Being a problem solver and then trying to maintain my inner peace.
Right.
And I appreciate that ability about myself.
I love my energy. I love being happy all the time. People used to be like, why are you so happy? I'm like, because I don't want to be angry. I'm embracing that and that's fine with me, so.
My dark skin tone was just ugly. So I know that God, like it was just to make me who I am and make me strong. So I love my skin.
That's what I really love about myself is that I'm just like, everything's gonna be cool, regardless of if I'm in the lowest of the lows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What I love about myself is that I'm very, very impatient. I'm a very, very impatient person, and some people would say the opposite, like, I hate that I'm impatient, why don't we just wait, you know, when you wait, that's when you get the big things, but I'm a flip it, like, if you think that that's bad, no, it's actually good, because I get what I want, I don't want to wait on someone to have faith in me, or to give me that opportunity, or to whatever it is, no, I'm impatient, bitch, I need it right now, so if you're not going to give it to me, I'm gonna find another way, I'm gonna get it myself.
Just my butt, nigga, what? Nigga, what? Look good and look at your eyes. Oh, yeah. Looking at my thighs. Now swing my body right to left, left to right. You know this bitch is tight. Now just look at my body, body.
Okay.
my butt, nigga, what? Nigga, what? Let's go and look at your eyes.
Nigga, what? Nigga, what? Let's go and look at your eyes. Looking at my side.